Hey, what's up? I'm Tyler Verrier. I'm one of the 11 occupants up here in the Peter Cooper Suite. I just wanted to show you around my crib. Living area. This is where we get a lot of the work done. Over here we've got, this is Josiah. He's our textile coordinator. He's working on our work. Alright, so this is where the magic happens. These are beds, but they're also tables, so like we sleep on them at night. In the morning we just pop them up into tables, eat breakfast, and start blackmailing billionaires. This is where we put our coats. This is the table where we get all of our media coverage happening. We've got Casey over here. He's on the air. It's a bit different than this MacBook Pro. And then we've got Tyler and Victoria. They're over here tweeting. And Jacob, he's working on some documents. Right here we've got brown paper. Comes at the school for free. We write all the things we have to do on it, and we cross them off as soon as we get them done. And then, this cheese hasn't gone bad yet, and this bread, we like to eat triangles over here, and called instant coffee. The fridge. We've got a lot of stuff in here. We've got a coffee cup, and it doesn't work, and it's filled with trash. It smells pretty bad. These are the windows. It's where we go to get a breath of fresh air. Not really much is going on. We just like to stick our heads out sometimes. Yeah, why don't you take a peek?
Wow.
This is this cool clock I got at the thrift store. A couple years ago, I think. It's nice. I think it's an antique. Yeah, pretty cool. This is the bathroom. All right, thanks you guys for coming, but we gotta get these embedded reporters out of here. See you later.